Aloha all. This is June 11th at about 10:20 a.m. June 11th, 2011. And movement here has been to stay for today, at least through today. I need to be here for both 11:11s, a.m. and p.m. And we're looking now at the crater that's called Le'ahi, or Diamond Head. And as you can see, it's the part that you normally see is that pointy part over there. That's normally viewed from the side, and I always used to think it was a mountain before I first saw it in person. And it's actually a crater. So currently the rain up here, the wind up here is blowing hard after yesterday's operation.